sure she is. My advice would be to get in touch with the police.
Tomorrow, though, yeah.
I promise. Feel like a big unstuck.
Mr. Hope Theatre One. Yes, could you prep Ben Eden for me, please? Thank you.
Operation in 3D.
Standard kit, I believe. Everyone's issued with them just to be on the safe side.
Music. Elliot, you feeling all right?
Connie, never felt better.
The on switch is down there.
Actually, a little more practice time wouldn't have gone amiss.
It's all right, they won't suspect.
What? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Before I begin the procedure, you will be instructed when you need to put the space-age eyewear on.
Purely precautionary.
Yes, of course. It's you won't be able to see the beam. It's not like James Bond. Okay. What we have here is the latest Maiman ND YAG surgical laser, optimized for the treatment of lung metastases. It operates on a wavelength of 1.318 microns, which allows it to combine resection, coagulation, and tissue sealing, meaning that we can minimize blood air loss during lung surgery.
Very good. You should go on a lecture to...
Who'd listen to me?
Oh, sure I could help out.
Heart rate and BP dropping. He's not ventilating properly.
Let's get the intercom off, please. I think the tube's blocked by the cosmoid.
Yes. Take the tube out, please. Ventilate manually. Quickly before he arrests.
Damage.
No. Thankfully, it didn't start a bleed, otherwise we wouldn't be seeing anything.
Still want to carry on?
Yes. Sorry, can you turn the music off, please?
Well, I think we should keep them in the loop.
Yes, of course. Intercom on, please. Back with you. Everything under control.
The important thing is to go very slowly. Staying a millimetre or so above the bronchus. Okay, right. Now for the fun part.
Set at 30 watts, please. Depth at 3.
The aim is to get the pedicle. Then it's easy to remove it. The smaller areas of tumour will melt away with the laser. Okay, right.
Endoscopic forceps, please. Thank you.
Elliot.
As you'll appreciate, despite the lack of availability of techniques like this in the UK, Holby's procurement of the Mayman laser and Mr. Hobus's trusty pioneer, we have secured Darwin as a centre of excellence. And we very sincerely hope that we will be able to offer this service to many more patients in the years to come.
She's good.
You know, I bet this is just an admin cock-up. This missing order nonsense. Excuse me.
Right. Almost cleared the main bronchus. This is the last of it. Got it? Okay.
Well, take it slowly.
If it's blocking the distal bronchi, it could end up with a collapsed lung. This is no good. Can we have the foreign body forceps, please? Quickly. Close it. Okay.
Wait, Elliot, wait, there's a bleed. Can you access it?
I'll see anything for this bleed.
Calm down. You're panicking. Bronchial blocker, now.
Deflating the balloon.
BP's main tubes, that's normal.
Foreign body forceps again, please. Okay, right, I think I can see it. It's in the periphery. Got it.
Holby's back at 8:30 next Tuesday after an hour-long EastEnders. Next tonight, a witness to murder a deaf teenager's life will never be the same again in BBC One's new thriller, The Silence.